Hi everyone, thank you very much for watching to my channels. Thank you very much, I hope. And please thank you for I have 20 subscribers. And these people are playing Java short distance. These people are playing Java short distance because of because this is my one of my favorite paper airplanes because of this curve. This is cool paper airplane. To make the paper airplane, you need a long band paper. You need a little bit of slow, and it's called long band paper. Okay. First, I fold paper in half like this way. This is my best paper airplane. And I almost forgot. And you need the pencil for curving the wings. And I need to fold it precisely. I hope you will enjoy this paper airplane. This paper airplane is a short distance. And this paper airplane is so easy. And please don't forget to like and subscribe. And thank you for I have 20 subscribers. And thank you. And you see this, and put this on here on the this line, and put this over here. Do you see this line? Put it over there, and also here, this is this line. Put it over there. I hope you will enjoy this paper. It flies far, but I hope you like it. And this is okay, the top. And you're almost at the end. Fold the paper in half. Fold it carefully. And they're almost done. And the last, put this a pencil. Do the same to the other side. And here they go. This paper airplane, you need to throw it lightly or softly. What happens if you throw it hardly? What happens if you throw it softly? One more try. Thanks for watching.